only one.
You should just click here where it says backup now. Otherwise, if you don't have any important information like me, we're just gonna go ahead and click restore.
Successfully
you with the so we're gonna do a couple of seconds here until the phone. have any comments or any opinions, please let me know to help you. And please remember to subscribe to my videos. Thank you.